Meanwhile, Des Moines police now know who the man is found in a Des Moines lagoon Sunday, 47-year-old Jamie Hurley, and they say there's no indication or evidence of criminal activity. Detectives are still working to figure out what happened in Hurley's death.